Hi everybody, Dan here with No Games for Old Men, and welcome back to Days Gone. We are here at the lodge at Lost Lake, and we're gonna take on this job. Riding Nomad again. Advancing the story will temporarily lock you out from the northern regions? Temporarily. Okay. I mean, I've done everything I can do. There are no other missions available.
You know a way over the Tealson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. Oh, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, on. The things that you
get
did.
Out of here.
Hey,
you leave me.
Listen
be.
To me. Listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promise me.
What?
You don't come back.
I got you.
What the hell, dude?
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Alright, after riding south with Iron Mike, you won't be able to return to Lost Lake for a while. I didn't see what the rest of that said. Hopefully it wasn't anything critical.
It sounds like there's some kind of militia down there, and they can fight to the goddamn freakers. While we're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Alright, moving on. Meeting with Boozer will advance the story, locking you out of Lost Lake as you ride south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn in any last bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer. Holy crap, man. Is this literally the end of the game? Alright, let me visit the weapon merchant one more time to see if there's... I'm not tier 3. Trust.
Deke.
So,
what's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yeah, I can't buy these. Oh, wait. Hold on. This weapon is unlocked now. So is this one. Crowdbreaker? Look at the damage on that thing. It's terribly inaccurate. And it's got a very low rate of fire. What is it? Double-barreled shotgun with huge ammo capacity. Makes this the go-to weapon for closer encounters. The M50 Rising. What the weapon lacks in damage and stopping power makes up for with its high rate of fire and accuracy for ranged encounters. Although it's got less range than the MWS. Slightly more damage. The accuracy is a little higher, rate of fire is lower.
Where'd you go?
And the magazine is a lot lower, so I don't know. I kind of feel like I want to keep the MWS. And the SMP9, oh boy, look at that. Incredible rate of fire. Max. You know, I think I'm going to stick with what I've got.
All right.
That might be famous last words.
Deke,
but
take care now.
Let's do a quick save here at the bike. I can't do a quick save at the bike. All right, let's do like a quick, not a quick save, but a full-on save. I just want to make sure. I mean, earlier it did say we'll temporarily lock you out. All right. Yep. Oh, there's the dog. Hey, pupper.
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Habit, I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you can find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Jeez.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? Would you call us campers? Yeah?
You go and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready? Yeah, I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Ride at night, huh?
Grr.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
mean, except you're going slow as molasses. Oh. Well, can't stop to grab that deer meat.
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
No shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Now you're in a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here. Non-stop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Good thing I cleared this out earlier. Jeez. You gotta get a road crew out here to clean out these tunnels. Get these vehicles moved. That question of choice again. Mike, your motorcycle makes a hell of a lot of smoke. You need to get that thing smog checked.
This is as far as I go.
How does he not have any snow on him?
Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Why can't I find her and bring her back? Well, and then you got two helpful people in your camp, Mike. I don't understand his get out, stay out attitude here. Ooh, we got a nice song playing. Hopefully it's not copyrighted.
You never know what tomorrow may bring. The one who lies next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case. It lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. 'Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On you. Even though I know you would tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
NOMAD, or Nero.
Dan, try again!
What the hell?
Oh! That's like a... Okay. Rager Bear? Oh, wow, he totally dodged my, Oops. Oh, God. Can you guys, Oh, here we go. Oh, God. Is there another one? Oh, God! Is there another barrel? Okay, let's take a stamina cocktail.
Oh, my God!
Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, this is not...
Dude, watch out! Watch that thing, man!
Can I get on top of this truck? Will he get me up here? Am I just being incredibly smart here? I do.
Get it! Get it! Go! Go! Yeah! Get him! Get him! Come on, you can do it!
Alright, so there's no ladder for me to get up onto the roof.
Keep going, man!
Oh, here's another one. Well, that sure seemed like it didn't do a whole lot. Oh, there's another one. Come on! Oh! No! No! Oof. Oof. Run. Also, take a health cocktail. Where's my health cocktails? Where's my health cocktails? I don't have any. Okay, we need to take a bandage then. Run, 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 run. Get around. And get on top of this, because it seemed to work a little bit.
Keep shooting!
Woo! First try. That was exciting.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
It's the Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude! Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
Not much
you
left.
Stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine. Okay?
Fuel to burn the body?
Let's go.
Because there's a propane tank back there.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah.
Fraternizing.
You pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake. They would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long have you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know.
Ammo.
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Go! 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 You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun...
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
Hmm.
He doesn't look like militia.
Who? Oh, this guy here.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy listen. Shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, you playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Guy. Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
That guy's funny.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you?
Okay, here, so... Here.
Somewhere.
Or right
maybe
here.
Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. Nope, not here.
There's a map, though. Can't interact with it like you can other. Oh, we got a thing. Why you no pick it up? So I'm holding X, and he'll shift. There we go.
Oh God, I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have been.
All right, let's see what this says. Probably here at the end. Nope. Corey, protect and serve. Derek, the girls and I want you to know how much we love and miss you. They want to know how you like Wyoming. I know they just talked to you on the phone, but they want something they can read. Stories about what you're doing. I told them you work for the government. Can't talk about your work. They don't understand classified. But they know what secret means, and they want pictures, real photos, not cell phones. Dad wants a roll of film he can develop. Mountains and forests. The girls can't wait for us to come out of there once school is out. Come out there once school is out. I keep adding little words and whatnot. They say they've never seen real mountains. I tell them that Mount Michelle is a real mountain, but they just start groaning. Okay, photos, stories, not the secret kind. And don't forget, I still have that silk teddy you haven't seen. All right, let's check out.
Check this one. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? Ah, damn it. I should not hear either.
You.
And there are no collectibles in here.
It's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but. Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Now, could it?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
All right. Gate's right here.
Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
Looks like you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
I mean, really, the camp mechanics did. I just paid for it.
Open it up!
What's the... Looks like he's got, like, a scar or some kind of... arc on his forehead.
Can you ride?
Yeah. Yeah, I can ride.
You want to join the militia? You're gonna have to prove it to me. See if you can keep up, St. John.
Back there. I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. So that means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. For the outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
What? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? A war? You've been out in this shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. So, Silver Lake, you asked about survivors. Someone?
No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after something. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
I wonder why he's not being honest.
This is it.
About who they're looking for, who he's looking for. Of course, the guy's got his ring, so there's some suspicion there.
Hey, Corporal, the captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right, You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
Doesn't everybody know, understand military time by now?
Vasquez.
What has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Dog toy? Can we give that to the puppy if we ever get back to what's it's called? Lost Lake?
You you said he stole rations, ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back. Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. And no rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah, come on, this way.
Hey, hold on for a second.
Look.
Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck.
He took a poop.
This way.
Here on the hillside?
Wait, hold up.
You find something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here.
Get out of here!
What are you doing? That ever work for you? Yelling at- Look out! More wolves!
I see him.
Oh gosh, there's a lot more. Oh, nuts. Rats. I always miss that. With wolves. Gee whiz. Alright, let's quit screwing around with the... Oh! Oh jeez. Oh wow, okay, got me by the throat. We're done for. Should've healed up.
Look. Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck.
Do I have to research? Okay, here we go.
This way.
Wait, hold up.
You find something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here.
get in there.
Look out! More wolves!
I see him.
Oops.
At last.
Nice.
Now. Shit. Almost out.
Oh boy.
That's the last of them.
All right, lots of meat.
Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work.
One of the camps can use this.
You mean the one camp that's left? Since you told Corey that all the rest had been overrun? Don't get caught in your own lie, Deacon.
Always need ammo.
Okay, I want to take a look at this thing. Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Move, Corey! Oh my god. He keeps drifting right into my path. There's a dead something here.
Hold up.
What is it?
Ammo,
it's
nice.
A backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
Nah. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a mushroom up here.
Can you use this?
And another one. Leaving mission zone. No, I'm not. I'm just foraging. That's allowed. It's part of the game.
Hiding from these sons of bitches.
Take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before. He's just gotta keep moving.
Look, you gonna join the militia? You must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being in the shit, killing freaks, he kinda goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone.
Yeah, we've got to start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east. Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking them?
Not that I know of.
Huh.
Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Well, like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who will want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me.
Hey, wait. Hear that? Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Wow, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. If Vasquez is there, what would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead. Why?
Well, it means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight.
See any guards? What's going on over here? All right, well, this looks like it's going to be a thing, so I think this is probably a good time to break the episode. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining me. Hope you'll come back next time where we will head inside this Crater Lake logging company, see if we can track down the AWOL soldier Vasquez and bring him to justice. Hopefully earn some trust with Corey and the rest of the Diamond Lake Militia. All right, thanks, folks. Hope you're having a great day. We'll see you next time.